Perfect timing.
Together, we can't lose.
Hey, Lightning. You enjoying your time in our little ruins?
Doesn't look good.
These ruins are like our backyard. If you're ever lost, just holler. One of us will show you the way.
Thank you.
gonna be shown up by some rookie.
Thank you.
half the world when we were in that pillar. We saved humanity. Not like it's something I can brag about, though. It wasn't heroic at all. It was more like atonement for all we'd done wrong before. No, not even that. There's no amount of atonement that will ever make right all the deaths we caused, all the lives that were destroyed. I know Vanille worries about that, too. She wants to make up for it. And she believes with all her heart that she can. But I don't think it's something that you can make up for or erase. What's done is done, but she won't accept that.
All right! I'm claiming this spot is mine to dig! Let's break this!
Hey, Lightning. You feeling this? The air's different in here. I think we're close. We have to be. This heavy, cold atmosphere. It's got to be the power of the Clavis. What else could it be? Let's see the second mural. I paid for this show, and I want to get my money's worth. Hey, Lightning. What do you make of this, then?
It's the story of the gods, or rather, the story of us. It shows how humanity was born from blood spilled by the goddess Etro. But we weren't made to live forever like this. We were put on the world to serve the gods, do their bidding, and then die.
But then the chaos broke through and changed the rules. Everything went pear-shaped, and suddenly it's like dying became an option. We became immortal, or that's how it felt at first.
You stopped aging the moment the chaos came, but misfortune and disease could still kill you.
And we don't multiply and fill the land anymore. No one's been born in centuries. You know, I always thought that death wasn't the end of us. Like our souls wouldn't disappear with our last breaths. They'd never really die. They'd come back. That's why I was never afraid to die for something I believed in. But now, I don't know. Dying feels like the end of the line. Like there's no hope of being reborn. Our souls will just get lost in the chaos forever. No second chances. I guess that's what Vanille wants to put a stop to. She figures this is her chance to save those lost souls. Some gear or something moved. It looks to me like another sealed path has been opened.
Let's go ahead and check it out.
The souls of the dead, crying out in their despair. No one else can see or hear them, so it's hard to appreciate what that would feel like. Do you think that Vanille is hearing the wishes of the dead? Is she hearing all of their regrets and desires?
We got the second piece. Let's go find the third.
You don't have to tell me. I'm more than ready to get that door open and get the Clavis.
You've got all the tablets, right? Go around to each of the galleries. You should be able to see all three.
It's your funeral!
Close.
I'd say this is a shortcut out of the ruins. Good to know if you need to get back to the desert fast. Since you went to the trouble of unsealing the door, why don't you follow the path and see exactly where it leads?
To sleep.